What's up, guys? KDR back with another reaction to another video, and we have the X-Men Apocalypse Weird trailer by Aldo Jones. If you haven't seen any of the weird trailers before, I highly recommend you go check them out. The Batman vs. Superman one, Suicide Squad one, and the last one was the Captain America Civil War one. All of them are brilliantly edited. It's some of the best editing you've ever seen in a video. They are so funny, the little things that Aldo Jones puts in the background. It's just hilarious. And X-Men Apocalypse, just a bit on that quickly, I did see it. I enjoyed it, didn't understand the criticism that it got, really liked the cameo with Wolverine, and, shit, who was the other cameo? There was two, I can't remember the other one, but I really liked the movie. It's not my favourite, I still think First Class is my favourite, personal favourite X-Men movie. We have the weird trailer here from Aldo Jones. I've been waiting for another one of these to come out, so let's just do this. Okay, how about now? I don't click the wrong thing, and let's do it now. Yay. Oh my god, no.
The world is back.
Just because there's not a war doesn't mean there's peace. He's coming.
The editing is so good. I love it so much.
Some call him
Assassin's Creed. Deadpool.
He was some kind of god.
Love you.
Thousands of years he's been amassing mutants to take their powers.
Wacky Wavel, Fable Arm, Beam Two Man.
He always had four followers.
Big ass titties.
Eric, don't join them. Whatever it is you think you saw,
what?
I buried it with my family.
That Jon Snow.
Together, we will cleanse the earth.
Mr. Clee.
Everything they've built will fall.
Jim Carrey.
From the ashes of their world.
Yeah, yeah, Trump would say that shit. You have a metal arm? What? Why has he got a Hello Kitty backpack on?
It took him.
Deadpool! Huck, Nux.
Students woke up to you.
What the fuck?
If I'm going to teach your kids something, I'm going to teach them how to fight.
Censored.
Follow me.
Oh, fucking emo Spidey.
To her.
Joaquin Phoenix?
Magneto, he's my father.
What?
Him and my mom, they
did. No,
oh my god! Slimer. The XXX-Men. He wants to cleanse the world. Thriller. Hulk don't like Angel, does he? He slam dunked her. I love this so much. I can't get over how good the editing is in this show, in this trailer. Pokemon. My god. Well done, sir. Oh, wait.
Well, you've been busy.
We had a little help.
Real emotions are cheerfully taken. Thank you, Aldo Jones, for letting us react to this, and thank you for making another brilliant, weird trailer. I love these. I look forward to these. Anytime there's a new superhero movie coming out, I'm just like, right, the potential for a weird trailer is sky high, because you wouldn't think about any of the shit that he puts in. The Captain America one, I think, is my favorite one, because there's so many things in that one that you really have to look for them. But they're so funny, and it's just, it's so good. One of the best ones, though, is in the Batman vs. Superman one, where Bruce Wayne's just like, we have a bad history of freaks dressed like clowns. And he looks at the camera and he just like, just gives a little wink and a smile. And the editing on that is flawless. It looks real. And you can look at my reactions to that. I'll leave it in a link down below as well. But that is one of the things that I was just like, holy shit, that's some crazy good editing, because I couldn't ever do that in my life. I don't know. With some real, real trying, I could get there, but I will never be as good as Aldo Jones. I don't want to be. Aldo Jones has got his own thing, and he's doing great at it. So keep up the good work, my friend, and keep making these trailers. I will be checking out all of them as you make them. So please, guys, go check out his channel. Support him. If you like this video and enjoyed my reaction, be sure to leave a like down below. Subscribe for more. Share with your friends. Comment down below with your thoughts and any requests for the future. And I will see you in the next video. Please love the weird trailers, because they are so weird. They're brilliant.